What's up guys? Nandito naman tayo sa panibagong tutorial tungkol sa Landbank Pay. Ito yung pinakabagong payment, electronic payment offer application ng Landbank, legit Landbank. So paano nga ba makapag-register sa Landbank Pay? So ano pang hinihintay nyo? Click like and subscribe sa YouTube channel na to. Alright? Una sa lahat, kailangan nyong mag-download ng Landbank. Yan yung unang gagawin nyo. Sa iOS, kailangan nyo lang pumunta sa App Store, download Landbank. Ganun din sa... Yes, right after mong ma-download, yan na. Punta natin yung app. Then, of course, click register. So, register using your phone number. Yung phone number na valid talaga yung ginagamit nyo, active. Yan, upon entering the phone number, click yun sa akin. Ayan na, yung OTP, magsasend na. Alright, yan yung OTP. After nyan, ma-enter natin, automatic yan. Hihingi yan ng information, title, sa akin. Ayan, yan. Accomplish nyo lahat yan, first name. After nyo ma-accomplish yan, ay pupunta na naman yan sa email address verification. Lagyan nyo yung active email address nyo. Yung active talaga, alam nyo yung password. Ayan, yun yung sa akin. Cover lang natin. Kasi sensitive information. By the way, huwag nyo i-share yung email address nyo. Kasi napaka-sensitive nyan. Baka mabiktima kayo ng phishing. Then, boom! Punta kayo sa email address nyo. Ayan, magsasend nyo ng OTP. Then, babalik kayo dun kasi hihingin yung OTP. And after makita yung OTP, may mga security questions. And after nyo masagot yung security questions, boom! Successfully registered na kayo sa Landbank ePay or electronic pay. So, anong nasa loob ng Landbank? Ayan, so ito yung Landbank Pay. Mag-login na tayo, huwag na tayo mag-register. Click login. And then, pagkatapos yung login, lagay nyo yung number kanina na nireregister nyo. Click continue. Yung OTP, mag-automatic send yan. Ayan yung OTP. And then, yung PIN kanina. Yung hinihingi niyang PIN. Ayan. We have successfully logged in. Ayan. Ito na yung interface ng Landbank Pay. Kita natin dito yung cash in, cash out, fund transfer, LBP padala. Yun. For cash out na naman, yan yung cash out. Ibig sabihin maglalabas ka ng pera. Pwede din fund transfer, fund request, and link account. Yan. So, magkano, din saan. LBP padala, ito yung mga gusto nyong padala ng pera na Landbank din, may Landbank account. Then, recent, ito yung recent, mga recent transactions nyo sa bills. Favorites, kung sino yung favorite nyo padalhan. Top merchant, yung palagi nyong binabayaran, sila yun. Then load, I think coming soon, and all more. Alright. So sa essentials naman, nandiyan yung profile mo, history, offers, card lock or unlock. Kung gusto mo i-unlock kasi inactive ka, unlock mo. Yan. Basic profile mo, syempre sa profile. Sensitive information, huwag i-share yan. Okay. So yun yung history. Yung offers, coming soon pa rin yan. And then, lock, unlock, lock nyo kung hindi na kayo active, unlock nyo kung active ba kayo. Then sa explore, sinong merchant o land bank office meron kayo malapit. And then dito sa full wallet, kagaya na sa GCash, makakapag-transact ka ng 20,000 pataas. So in order to activate this one, kailangan nyong ma-verify ng Tagalan Bank. So upload kayo ng mga valid IDs na hinihingi. Click nyo lang yan, then follow instructions. So yun, ito yun sa home, then enroll additional account. Yung additional account, click nyo yung plus. Meron dyan credit card or debit card, prepaid card information, na-feed nyo lang yun dyan. And then you're good to go. Alright. Authenticate. Ayan. Huwag na successfully link. Alright. Friends, ito lang yung tutorial natin. Kung gusto nyo i-refer mga friends nyo, click refer a friend. Hanggang dito na lang. And have a good day. Peace out.